All right, so once again, the scenario is that you've broken your ankle. Can't go anywhere except for where you can hop. And there's no way you can get out of this ravine.
So what I'm going
to
do
don't,
is...
Don't talk to me. I don't exist. I just want to see you do what you're going to do with what's in your survival pack. There you go, kiddo. That's good. That's going to give you burnable tinder. So that's one of the things we'll practice. All right, don't just sit there and watch it. You gotta do something with it. Light stuff, little stuff. You gotta work quick. So Abby's hitting a little bit of frustration and realizing that starting the fire isn't just about getting the dryer lint going, that when we are out in the wild that you know, it's a little more complex, but she's doing really, really well. I mean, this is the first time we've tested her like this. Okay, not too big.
No.
Okay, give it a little bit of oxygen. Just don't smother it. That's the main thing. What was that? Follow what?
Follow me. What?
So, hey, how did you feel about that survival exercise?
Oh my gosh. I was afraid I wouldn't be able to get the fire started, and I was afraid I was going to freeze to death.
Okay, well, you got your dryer lint started.
But not... Some of the wood.
Yeah, some of the wood did start. What do you think you could have done differently?
I should have not like put everything that I found into the fire. Should have like fed it a little faster.
Okay. Feed it with bigger stuff or littler stuff?
Littler stuff.
Okay.
And after I get a nice flame going, then add some bigger stuff. And then if my ankle were broken, if I had broken, I would just throw them out. The bird that comes, ping.
Well, let's focus on the fire. What should you have done differently with the fire?
Added more littler, dry stuff. That bad storm alarm.
Yeah, do you see the storm front?
Yep.
Okay, so that's what you want, those some of the things that you want to watch for, okay?
Actually, we're already been covered.
Yeah.
So we better hide them.
Well, what you have is a cold front coming in.
Which first freezes you to death.
You start heading back over towards the Jeep. Okay. You see that? Do you know where the Jeep is from here?
Yeah.
Can you see it?
Yep.
Okay. Well, you did good, kiddo. You did really good today. Very proud of you. You're definitely a daddy's girl. Daddy's outdoor girl, aren't you?
Man, I wish I had a rabbit.
That's okay.
I'm hungry. Juicy meat.
It's okay. It was just fun to get out today, wasn't it?
Hey, I'd rather have you as a friend than a rabbit to eat.